Tim Mannigel from Concordia. Coach, talk a little bit about the summer, how things went, and looking
summer.
Forward to the fall.
We had a good summer, a lot of attendance at our summer workouts. We have a senior-laden team this year, so that's exciting for us. A lot of kids who have played for 3 years, in fact, that are ready to have a big senior season for us. So we don't always have that at Concordia. This year we do, so we're excited about that.
Big senior class led by Big David Morrison. Talk a little bit about David and his development. And
Big David Morrison.
Talk about what you're expecting out of him this year.
Obviously he had a good junior year. He's had a lot of success in the summers with the 707 program. A lot of college interest, committed to Ball State. He's a kid who provides good leadership for us, throws the ball real well, which is a great blessing to have. We're excited about what he brings to the table.
What does it allow you guys to do as a coaching staff when you know you have a quarterback like that behind that? And what are you able to do as opposed to maybe when you have an inexperienced quarterback?
It opens up the entire playbook. You're not afraid to call anything. He has the arm strength to throw any pass in the book, the accuracy to throw any pass in the book, and so that's a great blessing. And even this summer, I've noticed the mobility, I think, has increased quite a bit, which sometimes is important for us too. So he brings everything to the table. It's exciting.
David is the big name, but talk about some other guys you guys are going to come with.
We've got several of our offensive linemen back. Tony Perugini is a middle linebacker who had a great year for us last year. John Core is going to be an important player for us. Jacob Bickle will be an important player for us. Connor Batchelder, Billy Fairfield, just a ton of seniors. And we have a few newcomers also who you hesitate to say much about because you don't know for sure. But they show explosiveness on the practice field at times. So we'll see.